is going to be a beautiful Bach-inspired weekend indeed. But the feel-good factor is not just around the box. Here in the studio, it's just rising to a whole new level altogether. Amanda Black, she has done such an incredible job over the last couple of years, winning multiple awards, trailblazing over here, over there, everywhere. And today she is here with her much anticipated album. It's called Power. Ladies and gentlemen, help me with a warm espresso fry-yay welcome. Woo! Amanda, we'll pick it up later.
I'm excited.
Amanda Black to the studio. Amanda, a queen.
Welcome.
Thank you so much for having me back, guys.
It's a pleasure. I'm really excited. I mean, last week, Friday, marked the release of your album, Power, which features Anthony Hamilton. You made him sing in this gospel. Soweto Gospel Choir, and one of my favorites, Ami Fagu. I mean, please take us through the journey of how you created this masterpiece.
It's been an incredible one. And it's funny because the songs only came to me this year. Because for a while, I was experiencing a creative block. So when they came, it literally 18 tracks, it was a flood. Wow. It was literally like that. My feelings, my expressions from the past 3 years, the hiatus that I took, everything that I had been going through, all led up to this moment where I was like, I want to stand up for myself. I want to be powerful. So that is why the album is called Power, because I was like, I'm standing in my power.
When it rains, clearly it pours in Amanda Black's world, because an outpour really of such incredible music. But of course, over the last years, we've seen you use your platform to influence, and your influence, I suppose, to influence conversations around very important issues like women issues. Why is this such an important thing for you?
I'm a woman, first of all, so it resonates with me. And besides being a woman, I have experienced it. I have experienced some form of oppression as a woman because I'm a woman. And also, I've experienced it from other people who are very close to me. So, like, I relate to it because I know it. And, you know, so women issues for me are very important because, one, I am a growing woman. I have younger women in my family that look up to me. So it became not even just, I'm a role model, but it became very important because it's very close to me, something that's very close. And when I understood my platform, that is when I was like, I do have some sort of power to actually get people, you know, rallied up, get people to critically thinking about these issues that we're facing and actually get people, calling people to action and to be like, guys, first of all, I work with the heart and that is what I do. I'm a soul person and my music is very directly directed to the heart. Therefore, that's my first way of actually trying to influence people and heal them and get people to feel things.
You're inspiring in your ability also to just tell the story and bring that from the heart onto the screen. And just watching that mini clip that we've just seen here of the group of ladies sitting around the table, and that's just beautiful. And you can tell that the work comes from the heart.
Yeah, and you also extend your influence with your new record label, Afro Rock Star.
A businesswoman.
Listen, what inspired it and what are you trying to achieve with making this bold move?
So I created the label because I wanted one to back myself. I wanted a safe haven for myself. I have a partnership with Sony Music, but I have the company, which is mine, that I get to have some part of control over my music, the ownership of my music, what happens to my music, what I do with my music. And all in all, where I'm going with my music. So for me, it was very important because, like I said, I had felt powerless at some point, and I was like, how can I gain, or how can I make sure that I have a part to play in my career and not just be a bystander in my life?
Clearly, only a woman can do this, can achieve this ability to multitask in the way that you're doing. One, you've got a new album that's out and everyone's raving about it. You are juggling an entire business that you are running, your own record label. You are also now embarking on a tour. Only a woman can do it, honestly and truly. But what can people expect from this tour coming up? Are there some secrets and like some surprise magical things you're going to be throwing in there?
We're going to release the dates very, very soon for the actual Power Tour, which will be taking place next year. I like surprising people. Like it. I really like it. I think I love the shock value of it as well. So definitely they can look out for very, very amazing things coming up. Even just besides the tour, we've got some amazing things coming up. The album just came out Friday, so we're on top of that right now. 18 tracks. Man. Yeah. So
it's not a joke.
Good. Yeah, not at all.
And the response so far in just 1 week has been incredible. Mm. So for me, this is my sophomore album, and I beat the sophomore slump.
Yes.
This is Amanda Black, everybody. Yeah. Listen, you're still around. Right now, we're just going to take a quick ad break. So make sure to stick around.